Hi, welcome on, welcome all to another YouTube broadcast. So with the indictment of a West Indian terror plot suspect yesterday in New York, this definitely spells trouble for us. After 9/11, one of the things we said quietly amongst ourselves was, well, 9/11 was about terrorism either in the Middle East or from the Middle East. Now the spotlight, unfortunately, so has been placed on a group of people and a part of the world that's known for peace, love, and vacation. Already we see Fox News asking questions such as, should more attention be paid to the Caribbean islands? The question is somewhat legitimate considering the origins of the terror suspects. However, knowing politics, the way it works in the United States, and especially with an immigration legislation that proposes a strong anti-family component, this definitely spells disaster for us as a group. Politically, the West Indian group is pretty much low-key, quiet, and out of sight. But with the spotlight now being focused on the Caribbean, my native part of the world, it's time for us to come together as a group and do something constructively to ensure that our image isn't tarnished and the country that is the United States, which many of us call home, will be there for us. Also, we must ensure that family members waiting in the wings for visas, study visas, green cards, citizenships, etc., that their chances will not be affected because two knuckleheads had dreams of spectacular chaos and terror. So as a group, let's come together, let's do something constructive, let's do something positive. People from all walks of life should come together right now and try to do something to ensure that our good image is maintained and not tarnished because of two lone individuals. So log on to my page, share your comments, let's get together, let's do something. Thanks, bye.